Here's how to change your YouTube profile picture. First, using your computer, go to youtube.com in your web browser. Then, click on your profile icon in the top right corner and select Settings under the pull-down window. Next, click on your profile icon in your Channel section. Now, click your profile icon again. This will bring you to the Channel Customization page on YouTube. Next, click Change in the Profile Picture section. Select the new photo you want to use and click Open. Now you can customize the profile photo that you selected and then click Done. And the final step is to just click Publish. This will finalize your changes. All right, now let's do the same thing using a mobile device. In your YouTube app or the YouTube Studio app, click on your profile icon in the top right corner. Click Manage your Google account. This will open your Google account settings. Click on your icon again, and then click Set Profile Photo. You can choose to take a photo or choose a photo from your device. For this example, we're going to select Choose a Photo. Then find the photo you want to use. You also have the option to crop the image. When you're done, click Accept. Congratulations, your profile photo is now changed. One thing to take note of is that your YouTube picture is linked to your Google accounts, and changes to your profile picture will be updated across all your Google products, like Gmail and Google Docs.